they have to start being about him.
That's what I'm trying, but if you... If
you're trying.
If you don't give me the chance...
Give you the chance. You got plenty of fucking chances. Give you the chance.
Because I have a right to see my son, that's why.
Plenty of motherfucking chances. You're fucking crazy. You're fucking crazy.
Nah,
you'll
nah,
never
fuck
see him
it,
again.
Bitch.
I bet that.
So,
not right now, Bo.
You don't need to talk. What's up? Yo, what's going on, bro? What's up?
I ain't got my kids, bro. I ain't got nothing, bro.
Okay, so what the fuck you gonna do with that? That's how we going out. You know how much of a hypocrite you gonna look like, bro? Take this ride with me real quick, bro. Fuck. Bars.
Fuck. What?
Your car keys.
You ever get some people so motivated, but slowly you feel your strength decline? Always uplifting people so, but you're breaking down internally, that's what you hide. But you're the power source for so many lives. You give them hope, you're alive, that's why. Feel like my life is built on so many lies, but if I chose just to die, I'd just be a hypocrite.
That's what I'm saying, you're making everything about me.
So many people using me for therapy, yeah, yeah. But truth be told, I ain't been taking care of me, yeah, yeah. But can't nobody notice it apparently, yeah, yeah. I do so well at hiding it for clarity, yeah, yeah. I mean, no kidding, yeah, apparently, yeah. My kids love me, but I feel I'm failing parenting, yeah, yeah. But that's the price I pay, I guess it's Pharisee, yeah. For a Pharisee, yeah, call it heresy. How can I tell you be sober while drinking? Rolling this weed up, I know what you're thinking. So positive, what I roll with my ink pen. Hero that's right by night, more so like Kingpin. Give you comfort while my soul is depleting. One justice serve, but won't go to the precinct. Keep it together, it's so hard to pretend. Pull my own card like a photo ID then. I know I'm supposed to be a pillar of strength. Me and baby mama beef, ain't seen my kid in a week. The other day I drove around until my whip was on E. Put the pistol to my head but chose to live because P. I know I got a bunch of soldiers that's depending on me. I gotta get myself together, I've been feeling so weak. But if mental health matters, it's the shit that I preach. But pull the trigger, then what kind of hypocrite would I be? Question. You ever get some people so motivated, but slowly you feel your strength decline? Always uplifting people so, but you're breaking down internally, that's what you hide. But you're the power source for so many lives. You give them hope, you're alive, that's why. Feel like my life is built on so many lies, but if I chose just to die, I'd just be a hypocrite.
Let you fucking step up. What? Don't fuck nothing. What you gonna fucking do? What you gonna do? You ain't gonna fucking do me. Don't call me a fucking bad one.
Stop acting like it.
Stop acting like it.
You're a bitch all the time, man.
Call me a fucking bitch. You the bitch. You need to get the fuck out. How about that? You get the fuck out. Y'all be out.
Positive mindset, my brain is an innocent. When subcortical structures and limbic bend a bit, the trauma we beat, but we haven't been too tentative. It's normal to reoccur as a given stimulant. Try funding this cause till we end up indigent or insufficient, broken doesn't make any sense. I really get flat cause I give so many this uplifting agenda, but then I feel my triggers get pulled and my mask goes in the wind again. So sick of losing and wondering when I'll win again. I do it spread love when it is an innocent, but people make it real and then within they implement. If I'm the reason why you chose to live, but in the end I didn't want to do it, would you quit and come with me then? It's never false hope, but this shit gets intricate. I won't quit, word of dementia, forget a hypocrite.
Police, do not move! Down on your knees! Show me your hands! Do not move!
Terrell Gulledge, you are under arrest based on a warrant put out through a petition by the Board of Mental Health.
Strange Music.